Cyble, we have onboarded Cyble because Cyble is one of the enterprise class products. And also it caters to the SME segment. It is not just, you know, people who have a lot of money that they only need to buy this technology. As Cyble works with, especially on the dark web monitoring and rank positioning, the demand is too high because every enterprise wants to see what is in there in the dark web and how would they help to either to see to the controls, to not to really get out of the information, what is information they have in the wrong hands. So Cyble will help with the technology. And that is
primary. Okay. And about the future plans, do you have anything in pipeline with Cyble?
We are going in black hat with them. We have completed GITEX. So we are doing one of the largest events in Saudi Arabia, which is black hat with Cyble. To ensure that we do more marketing, more promotion of this technology, because this will make a noise in the market that any something on Cyble, which is already in rank monitoring solution and Apple monitoring, apart from that, they do a lot of other things which I'm not aware of. We just recently onboarded. With the product, we have already closed a good number of business, but we have about 4 or 5 new logos already in place. That shows us that there is a demand for the product. The customers are seriously looking for such kind of products, and we are in the market with them. Hopefully, we will definitely success together.